우루과이 선수 잘하던데요? 생각보다 골 먹은 부분에서도 뭐 저희 팀 조직적으로 좀 안 맞았던 건 사실. 그래서 실점을 한 것 같아요. 아니 아무래도 지고 있으니까 좀 더 골을 넣기 위해서 뭐 많이 뛰게 된 것 같아요. 지고 있습니다.
상대가 강팀이고 또 남미를 상대로 저희가 이긴 적이 없는데 오늘 역시 이렇게 패해서 너무 기분 안 좋지만 많은 걸 배운 것 같고 다음에 또 남미 팀을 뛰어가지고 또 뛴다면 다시 한번 지금부터 좀 기대하고 팬 여러분들 신나가지 않도록 조심히 한번 해보고 싶어요.
I think we had a very good start. First 15-20 minutes we did well. We put some pressure, we were fast, we were controlling the game. And out of nothing, they scored from zero. That's typical for international football. And again, we were the attacking team. Waiting, I was waiting for the 1-1. And then one mistake. One bad pass into the midfield and it was 2-0. Then it changed the game completely. Well, second half, then it's already 0-2. And then Uruguay play their favorite game. They keep the 8 players around their own penalty box. They are good defense, of course. And they're always dangerous. There's always danger when they have the ball. To score goals and to break a team like that, you have to play faster, I think. Strikers have to be more mobile, they have to make more spins over the top. And if you cannot win it by football and by combination, then you have to play quickly with one ball and go for the second ball and try to create chances in the last 10 minutes. So I think we played with a lot of energy, but they are more immature, they play more in their brain, they're good organized. I said they always have, the moment they have the ball, you know they always play dangerous in the counter-attack. So we made it because of the two goals we gave away in the first half. We made it very difficult for us. So we have to learn from this game. We have some months to go to the next games. In June we will play the final game as preparation for the Asian Cup. We always like to win, of course. We want to win this game. But we have to be fair. We have to be more sharp in front of the goal, final pass, and second balls, and it's the only way to get and win prizes. So that's the lesson we have to learn from today.